This is on me. I might lose my family, and I got nobody to blame but myself.
Okay, you're owning it, right? That's a good first step.
I need to get my wife's trust back. That's the most important thing. I'll go to marriage counseling. I'll do whatever it takes.
Yeah, well, your problems are a lot worse than mine, bro.
If this is your idea of helping me, it needs a little work.
Well, if you want me to call you a selfish jerk, I will. We can all join the pity party, but I promise you, that's not going to get you what you want. Which actually leads me into my next question. What do you want?
I want to turn back the clock to the night I lost my mind and slept with Lisa. That's what I want.
Okay. Well, what's your second choice?
I want my wife to stop hurting because of what I did. I want my family back. I love my wife more than I think I realize. And I can't let her leave me.
All right, man, you need to take a step back and you need to breathe, because you can't force Robin to be with you. You can't smother her. You need to just earn her trust back the way you did the first time. So go to couples therapy if you think that's going to help. Yeah, and go to individual therapy if you want. That's fine, but my advice is not that you ask for it. The only way you're going to figure out what you really want is when you understand why you did what you did.
Lulu, it's Maxie. Let me in. I know you're in there.
Not her.
No, I got a gun. We'll say it's self-defense. It's cool.
Hi. Fashion never sleeps. We have work to do.
I just got off the plane, so...
Actually, according to your text message, you landed over an hour ago. I gave you 30 minutes to get home. But I thought I might find you here. Sorry, I only brought coffee for Lulu.
Cool. So it looks like I'm probably not gonna sleep, right?
Probably not. I need you to focus, and he's a distraction.
All right, well, what the hell? There's probably nothing in the fridge. So I will go get us some takeout and bring us back some dinner. For two.
Subtle. See you later.
Okay, so... So important.
Brenda Barrett, the cover girl of Kate's dreams. And we're gonna get her. What are you doing? We have work to do.
This whole Brenda thing is a waste of time. Jax already said he doesn't want her on the cover.
I think Jax would love to have Brenda on the cover.
Yeah, well, Carly would never let it happen.
Okay, well, Kate is the one who can make and break our careers, and I think she will be ecstatic if we can get Brenda to do the cover.
Have you even spoken to Brenda?
I thought maybe we could do that together.
So we don't even know if she would be interested.
Look, I'm not exactly excited about this either, okay? Spinelli has developed this insane crush on Brenda. He's walking around calling her the Divine One. If I got to choose, Brenda would be doing catalog work for a discount chain. Or modeling snowsuits, or maybe support bras and granny panties. But look, Brenda's hot, Kate wants her, so we have to get her.
Oh, is that all?
No, look at this. Every guy wants Brenda Barrett. Every girl wants to be her. We have to deliver her to Crimson.